We're actually nearing the end of quite a few builds, which is fantastic. So this particular one here is a VH Commodore race car. We've done it to a Group C specification. This is actually one of our own builds. Yeah. So we're out racing this one next weekend, hopefully, fingers crossed.
Very nice looking car.
Yeah, it looks great, doesn't it?
Very fat.
Makes lots of all the
so
right
I like noises. That down there, the big pipe hanging
yeah,
on the side.
Yeah, big pipe's always good.